Are you okay? What? What's your problem?
Show me the elephants. Walk on the line.
What? Tara's sulking because I won't ever drink with her. So I'll have a drink with you, but what does it matter whether it's alcoholic or non-alcoholic?
No, really not.
We're not gonna get wasted on a Wednesday night.
Listen, this
with
is a week.
Mom, I mean dad.
The days of the week mom. Mean nothing anymore.
Modern.
I can't follow.
Sarah's I mean, okay if the world ends tomorrow.
No.
No, it's about being. It's about being happy with the way you tell yourself your life story.
Tara talks out of her ass and all of us just sit and listen to it.
No, but I really actually would be fine though. I would actually be okay with that. I may not have achieved everything I want to achieve, but I'm pleased enough with what I have achieved that the world ends tomorrow.
No, I'm not okay, bro.
I'm a girl. And I'm a little older than you guys. I want to travel so much.
Obviously, I also would like to visit every
no, country. No, now you don't go back on your word.
No, but the point is, I know I wouldn't be able to anyway, and I'm happy with the amount that I have already done.
So fine, then stop doing anything from tomorrow.
Give my card. No. Gosh, you're not going to spend anything anymore.
F-Postal's fine, come on.
I would be unhappy if the world ended tomorrow.
Yes, you will.
Guys, I can finally lick him.
Magic. That's all here. Nalita.
Dogs can't get corona.
You can get stuff.
But if he can lick me, why can't I lick him? This door is just full of her shitty drawings.
It's not mine! They're not mine! My 10 years
old. Oh my god, what is that?
Around this house.
Yuck. Bye, mama.
Love you. My shitty drawings. You are the queen of shitty.
Blank diary.
Please don't open.
Tara, angsty emo face.
Don't open that again, box.
This is a. Please, can you give me that sketchbook without opening it?
Please open it, please.
One part of don't open miscellaneous notebooks. I don't want to talk about them.
Who wants Sarah and that notebooks? We have a million. Who does that book say?
Taylor Swift.
I love mustache. Taylor Swift reputation.
Why? That means you bought the album.
Yeah, I bought that. My
that's not true.
I'm for you. So my favorite food is lady fingers. Who likes
lady with butter? Oh my god.
Is that? No. Yeah. Guys. Guys. It's Warrior Women in the sketch. The warrior
means these are the actual
in
drawings.
The Warrior Woman as in Warrior Woman from the book as in this the initial stages.
Why was I using
we've seen Tara's measly drawings. Just look at my class, wait. Just class. Look at that. Look at that signature. Yes.
Wait, you signed it.
Sarah's trying to make rasam.
This whole rasam exercise is only because I read on a WhatsApp forward that rasam cures coronavirus.
On this episode, we'll be watching Tara struggle to do basic tasks.
Stop and you know it. You're right. You're
right. In Hindi films when people get
all of them are looking the same. I'm not understanding.
Mama, he picked up the baby from the bed.
Okay, listen to me.
What?
But why did he
do that? What
he
bed?
He has three children at his poor. No, one, he's crying. Okay. Wait, no, wait. He's crying about how he can't feed his three
listen
children.
To me.
And his wife has tuberculosis.
Can I finish?
Which bed?
You are on your phone.
This is very important. I won't say this again. Do not think about this movie. Just see it.
Just see it. You cannot think about it.
Go with the flow.
And then he doesn't know Amar Akbar Anthony is still alive.
No, he doesn't know.
Okay, he doesn't seem to care. He's like, I left these three children in the park. No, I came back to the park. Zero children there. Let me get
everyone. Sasha, this is not funny.
What a father.
Okay, fine.
Walking straight with our chest up. I know you.